What's up, guys? So, it's my first day of school today. So exciting. Super early-ish. It is like 7:07 a.m. And I have work. I have school at 7:45. Like, don't know where my class is because I, like, don't know where anything on the campus is. So I have this for breakfast. Yum. What's in the car? So I wanted to go get some coffee, but I don't think I'm gonna have time. My time management sucks. I love drinking lattes, you know, because I'm bougie every morning. But I don't think I'm gonna have time, so I'm gonna get out all this energy that I have right now. Hey guys, so right now I'm cooking the food that I bought yesterday. I'm home now, obviously. I just put this in. Chicken thighs from Whole Foods. That's already marinated in some sauce I don't know. And right now I'm eating chips and hummus, or crackers and hummus. Super yummy. I just wash off the asparagus. I need to figure out how to cook this. Someone just said to put, I read online somewhere. I don't know how much to put in, but they just said to get asparagus and then throw it on a tray, salt, pepper, and garlic, and then like a lemon. Let's do this. Have my garlic that's already peeled from Whole Foods. I've done asparagus before. I honestly have no idea if this is how you're supposed to cook it or not. Like, let's be real, guys. Like, are you supposed to just have it that big? Because how am I supposed to eat it that big? Am I supposed to cut it up now? Oh crap! I feel like I'm putting too much.
Honestly, I have no idea if this is how I'm supposed to like, do it. I have my garlic. Sprinkle that on.
Got nothing to say. This to that, and I don't know if I'm allowed to or not. Like, if it's gonna like be weird, so I'm just gonna do it anyways because you're well.
Come my finger in open water. Know the shark's coming out is beating fast.
Alright, so I was supposed to go to work, but then like I don't anymore. Because 3 weeks ago she told me to come today, but I guess we're all going into the office on Thursday instead. So I don't know what to do now. Because I really like to plan my day, and like I wanted to go hiking because on my day off I really want to go hiking. It's just like I don't have time. It's like 10:30 right now, and like literally I don't know who to go hiking with, because don't go hiking by yourself, like you're gonna die, you know, like nah. So I don't know. I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do. Maybe I will go hiking, maybe not, or I'm gonna go to the beach. I'm gonna go do something. I don't want to sit at home on my day off because I'm super busy all the time. Like, I want to go have fun. So charged up my drone, you know, so I want to go somewhere and film. Yeah. But right now I am currently trying to figure out what I want to do with my future and making like a plan. So I just started it, so it's nothing like big yet. I'm just on like Google Sheets, just like writing down some traits and stuff. And then I'm gonna look up jobs I want in real life and then like make a list and make pros and cons and see which one, what job I like really want and make a plan from that. After, I mean, I'm not gonna finish this right now, obviously, it takes a while. I'm just starting it. And then after I finish figuring that out, I'm gonna film a video. My video I've been trying to film for months now. It's about me moving to Hawaii and my experience, because a lot of people actually ask me all the time, like, how it's moving, how it was like moving here. And like, honestly, the answer I give everyone now is good, but it's not really like that. Like, it was a lot more complicated than just like good. So I'm gonna film it. It's gonna be long. So I'm gonna film that afterwards, and then I think I'm gonna take a nap and then go hike Coco Head. I am going to eat my food that I made earlier. I just finished, well, I didn't finish the entire thing, but I'm done for the day for making my list of what I'm gonna do in my life, because I'm just done. So I'm gonna eat this. It's not warm or anything, whatever's. Very good. What's up, guys? So I just finished filming my video about my experience moving to Hawaii, and now I'm doing adult stuff and cleaning. And I think I'm gonna try to leave my house at 3 to go hike, and then it's probably gonna take me, yeah, it's taking me like an hour, like up and down. Okay, let's get to folding. And it's so funny that I have one curtain, like. And then I still haven't hung that up. I need to get my life together. Ugh. There's something about the way you move. It's so damn fine. I lose my mind. There's something about the way you move. So damn fine. I lose my mind. Hey guys, so I'm up here at Coco Head. I feel super out of shape. Like, I used to be able to hike really easily, and I just hiked up Coco Head and it was like challenging. So I need to go hiking more and like get back in shape. But yeah, so I was flying my drone and it was super windy, and it took me like 5 minutes to land my drone. Usually it doesn't take that long, but this time it took me forever to land my drone because it was so windy and I couldn't, there's so many, like it's so rocky and stuff. So yeah, now I'm gonna walk down Coco Head and I need to be down in like 10 minutes so I can go hiking. I mean, go to the movies. Said, I don't know what. Je ne sais quoi. I don't know why. There's something about that girl. So we're at Dave & Buster's getting drinks.
How many followers do you have?
Like 33.
What do I do?
Oh yeah. So right now we're getting turned, drinking mojitos.
No one cares.
He's such a hater. I lose my mind. Something about the way you move. So damn fine. I lose my mind, baby. Well, I just got back from Dave & Buster's and I got ready for bed now, and I'm just gonna go to sleep. Something about the way you move, it's so damn fine. I lose my mind.